This segment is sponsored by the Girl Scouts of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
Well, we are throwing books around and this is happening. We all love the Girl Scout cookies, but those sales do more than just provide delicious treats. We're joined today by Molly T. Fuller, the CEO of the Girl Scouts of the Commonwealth of Virginia, and a few superstar cookie sellers from Troop 222 to tell us more about what Girl Scouts do right here in their communities, along with their troop leader, Karen Johnson. It's great to see everybody.
Morning.
Thank you for having us.
I feel a little guilty that I have all of this space over here. If anybody wants to sit on the table, we can do that. And we've got some great books here. We're going to get to those in a minute. But this is really fun. Molly, it is cookie season. And everybody today knows and loves the cookies. But there's some fantastic history to how all of this started.
Yes. It started in 1917, so it's been around for almost 100 years. It started with a Girl Scout troop in Muskego, Oklahoma. They had, as what always happens in Girl Scouts, a great idea. They decided to... It was a simple and brilliant great idea. They decided to bake cookies in their own kitchens and sell them in order to fund their own programming. And other Girl Scout troops heard about it and it caught on. And if we fast forward to today, we have millions of girls selling millions of boxes of Girl Scout cookies. And it's really done to help support our mission of making the world a better place. What is really critical about the cookie program and really important to know is that what it really does is that it fuels amazing experiences for girls.
It really does. It is a fundraiser. It is a generator to be able to power the programs that Girl Scouts offer across the country, especially here in the Commonwealth. Karen, you are troop leader of Troop 222. We've got three fantastic gals here, Miss Ava, Miss Abigail, and I'm sorry, Miss, yes. Ava, Abigail, no, yes, and you are Mina.
Mina,
yes,
yeah.
So see, we'll get it all together. I think I need a cookie to power me back up. But a great team here, and you have had some amazing adventures. What's it like working with girls who are learning so many fantastic skills?
It's a great opportunity. I mean, these girls have been in scouting since they were young, oftentimes kindergarten, first grade, and they've really grown up in Girl Scouts. And they've used the cookie sales to really power some wonderful adventures. Camping, service, and then this past summer, we went to Europe. Our girls, along with girls from two other troops in the area, we went to three countries. We went to London, Paris, Florence, Rome, Pompeii, and Capri. We spent 12 days in Europe. And we really couldn't have done any of this without the power and the support of the cookie sales.
The cookie sales really do help power and generate the funds to be able to do that. But you learn so many life skills with a program like this.
Absolutely. I mean, these girls set goals. They worked for it. They had to budget. They had to commit to it. And they actually did. They sold 1,000, 2,000, 2,500 boxes of cookies to meet their goal and achieve their dreams. I mean, these were planning these goals for several years out. It's amazing.
Ava, how did the troop choose?
We wanted to see as many places as possible with not being gone for so long.
Yeah. And it sounds like you maximized, right? Miss Abigail, what did you think about taking a trip like this after all that hard work?
It was amazing. You could tell that the hard work paid off when you go on these amazing trips.
Yeah.
They're really life-changing.
It really is. Your perspective just shifts. You get to see so many different things. And Mina, what was your favorite part? Why was a trip like this so special and spent with friends and...
I couldn't primarily choose just one, but I very, very much loved Italy and its food, and I was a huge fan of when we went to England. I've always wanted to go to England since I was little, and I'm a huge fan of Harry Potter, so I've been obsessed since little.
Yeah, so you were right in the mix of all of it. Ladies, thanks for being with us, and congratulations on all your hard work.
Thank you.
Yep. And you can make the difference because the cookies, they're available right now. Download the Cookie Finder app and you can find where you can pick yours up. I mean, I did it yesterday. Put in your zip code. It's like right down in the neighborhood view. If you're interested in joining a troop or volunteering with the Girl Scouts of the Commonwealth of Virginia, head over to the website, girlscoutcomgirlscouts.org.